Just as every type of nail enhancement service requires specific tools, implements, and supplies, so too monomer liquid and polymer powder nail enhancements. Our learning objectives for this lesson will be to name the specific tools, equipment, and supplies required to perform monomer and polymer nail enhancements. List the steps to apply non-acid and acid-free nail primers, and to explain how to properly store monomer liquid and polymer powder products. The amount of monomer liquid and polymer powder used to create a bead is called the mix ratio. A bead mix ratio can best be described as dry, medium, or wet. In general, medium beads are the ideal mix ratio, and the perfect bead should be round, smooth, and shiny. Polymer powders are available in a wide variety of colors. The nail enhancement method you choose will determine the color choices you select for your application. A nail dehydrator is a specialized product that removes surface moisture from the nail plate. Use of a dehydrator helps to prevent the nail enhancement from lifting. Be sure to avoid skin contact to prevent irritation and sensitivity when using this product. Nail primer is used on the natural nail plate prior to product applications and assists with product adhesion. There are two types of nail primer. The first is an acid-based primer. Acid-based primers are very effective but are also very corrosive to the skin and very dangerous to the eyes. It is for these dangers, non-acid or acid-free primers were developed. Acid-free primers are a safer alternative. Like all other products used in the salon, make sure you keep accurate safety data sheets on file for the primer you use and ensure that you follow all manufacturer's directions. With most nail enhancement products, very little goes a long way. Avoid overuse of this product and ensure that it is applied to the natural nail plate only. Do not use too much product. If necessary, wipe excess product off of the brush. Using the applicator brush, completely cover the natural nail plate only with nail primer. Allow the primer time to dry prior to application of nail enhancement products. As with all salon products, be sure to avoid product contamination. Wipe the brush on a clean paper towel to remove any excess debris from the nail plate before reapplying the brush into the bottle. Abrasives are the technical term for nail files and buffers. All abrasives have a grit number. Grit refers to how many grains of sand are on the file per square inch. A coarse grit abrasive is 100 grit or lower, meaning it has 100 grains of sand or fewer per 1 square inch. This means that the grains of sand are spread far and wide across the abrasive, causing the surface of the abrasive to be a rough texture. Coarse grit abrasives are generally used for efficiently removing length and thickness of the cured nail enhancement product. Medium grit abrasives have a grit number between 150 to 180. Fine grit abrasives are a 240 grit or higher. With fine grit abrasives, the grains of sand are close together, which create a more refined, smoother nail shape and surface. A buffer, or buffing block, usually has three sides: a 400 grit side, a 1000 grit side, and a 4000 grit side. You must use all three sides, in order of the lowest grit to the highest grit, to create a high, glossy shine to the nail. Nail forms are placed under the free edge of the nail plate, and are used as a guide to extend the nail enhancement beyond the fingertip. Nail forms are molded to slide under the client's fingernails, and then product is applied to the top of the nail plate extending beyond the free edge, onto the nail forms, to create an extension. Single-use forms are paper or mylar, and coated with adhesive backings, in order to adhere the form to the client's fingers, to hold them in place while working. Paper or mylar forms are single-use only, and must be discarded after each use. Multi-use forms are disinfectable and are typically made from pre-shaped plastic or aluminum that can be cleaned and disinfected. Nail tips are preformed, ABS plastic nail extensions. They are available in a wide variety of colors. Nail tips are not strong enough to wear independently, and therefore, must be worn with an overlay, such as monomer liquid and polymer powder enhancements. A Dappen dish is a small, dish-like container. Dappen dishes with narrow openings help to minimize evaporation of monomer liquid. Each time a brush is dipped into a monomer liquid, the liquid becomes contaminated. Dappen dishes help to maintain the purity of monomer product. Always dispose of used monomer after each client. Wipe the Dappen dishes clean with a paper towel and acetone if necessary, after use. Nail brushes are used to pick up monomer liquid and polymer powder to create a bead of product, which is used to create the enhancement. Nail brushes are typically composed of Kalinske or sable hairs, or a blend of both. Nail brushes are either oval, round, or square in shape and come in a variety of sizes. Sizes 8 and 10 are the most common. Avoid large brushes sizes 12 and up, as they can hold excessive amounts of liquid and alter the mix ratio. Larger size brushes also end up touching the client's skin, which can cause many issues with the adherence of the product to the nail plate. When performing monomer liquid and polymer powder nail enhancements, you should wear protective equipment such as safety eyewear to protect your eyes from flying objects. Dust masks to prevent inhalation of filing dust particles, and protective gloves to protect your skin from skin irritations. Monomer liquid and polymer powder products should be stored in covered containers, separate from each other, and in a cool dark area. Do not store these products near heat, as they are flammable. Monomer liquid evaporates quickly, and lids should always be put back on properly, immediately after dispersing the product into your Dappen dish. After a service, always discard used product properly. Mix any remaining liquid with powder to create beads, and wipe the beads on a paper towel. Next, soak up any remaining monomer, and wipe out the Dappen dish with a paper towel. Bag the paper towel and any disposable items used in conjunction with the monomer, polymer service, and discard.